So if I open the door, you can see the single weight here, just driving the mechanism, and the Shelton version of John Harrison's gridiron pendulum compensation for the changes of temperature. You have the five steel rods and you've got the four brass rods giving differential expansion, which means the bob stays in the same place.